Now both the cars, they come to you with a 1000cc turbocharged 3-cylinder petrol motor. In terms of the figures, first the Nios, this one will give you 100 PS of power along with 172 Nm of torque. But the Polo has an upper hand, 10% more power at 110 PS and 2 Nm of torque extra. But this one is also heavier by approximately 70 to 80 kgs. So will the extra weight hamper the overall performance and outright acceleration? Well, it's time for a drag race between both the cars. Both the cars are neck to neck till about 60, after which the extra 10 horses of the Polo do make a difference. As seen here, the Nios also has a longer first gear. After this battle, we decided to bring in a second challenger, India's first hot hatch, yes, the 1.6 Palio. This one came with an aftermarket exhaust as well. The Nios and the Palio make 100 bhp, however the Nios is lighter, has a longer first gear and also extra amount of torque.